So, we're just outside of Thunder Bay. This is, I think, May 2nd. And this is what's left over. I mean, it was much more, apparently. But look at that, wintertime still. And I kind of promised myself I'd never let this little vehicle see snow and salt, but there you go. Anyway, I think the worst of it's gone now. And the roads are dry, so that's fine. But it's a muddy mess in the car because of all this. I'm not going to show you the inside. But yeah. May 2nd, lots of snow.